An afternoon in the park turns into a mother's worst nightmare.
I just realized that I had stopped right next to this one tree and that it was just not there. And I knew it had been stolen.
Suzanne Bentonville says she was in Tower Grove Park on Thursday, and when she went back to where she parked her van, it was gone. The only thing left behind was tire tracks through the mud.
On the outside, it looks exactly like a normal Grand Caravan.
Similar to this photo, but inside, it was retrofitted to be handicap accessible for her son, who has multiple sclerosis and uses a wheelchair.
He can only ride in a wheelchair van, so I cannot just go out and buy another car for myself to get around. He has to have a wheelchair van.
Her van has a United Access decal on the back, a handicap decal on the driver's side, and dents in the back bumper. It may still have Illinois plates on it, starting with AF9. She says a new wheelchair accessible van can cost up to $45,000 or possibly $10,000 for a used one. But that financial worry isn't her only concern.
If there's an emergency, there will be no way to get him anywhere. No way.
And for some who grew up in this community, they're heartbroken to hear what happened here.
I feel like what happened was wrong, but like sometimes you have minor setbacks for a major comeback.
Bentonville says she's starting to see just that.
I put out word on Facebook that I needed a ride home, that I'd been outside for 2 or 3 hours in the cold. I had so many people coming in to help me out. Even people that I had only met once or twice said, "Do you still need a ride?" One of my friends set up a GoFundMe for me. We've also got a Facebook donation page, which people are already donating to. I've got the best friends.
Support from friends and strangers alike who want to make things right for her and her family.
I put money down too for that. I'd help her out.